all my worldly goods I thee endow. To love and to cherish according to God's holy ordinance.
According to God's holy.